Only the first answer is correct. In Call of Duty and World of Warcraft and many other video games, you move through a 3D world and interact with it. Pixar's Toy Story was the first film made completely with computer graphics, back in 1995. It and many other animated films, such as the Ice Age series, use 3D rendering techniques. However, the final product is not interactive. It's a linear film that you have no real control over. Each image in a computer animated movie can take from seconds to minutes to hours to compute, depending on the complexity of the scene. That said, artists and technical directors working on these films depend on interactive rendering techniques to set up lighting, design materials, and create animations. Computerized tomography or other 3D image capture techniques gather slices of data. However, gathering the data by performing the scan is not the same as rendering this data. Pac-Man is interactive and is rendered, but the scene described is entirely in 2D. Games such as Angry Birds are also in this category, where an illusion of 3D is achieved by having 2D layers that move at different speeds. Mobile phones and tablets can certainly perform 3D rendering, but these particular games don't need such capabilities.